Here it is. Out early is Torrin Lawrence.